entering zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. Manual targeting enabled. Manual targeting enabled.
Ah!
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. Manual targeting enabled. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. Manual targeting enabled. Entering zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. Manual targeting enabled. Entering zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. Thank you. Manual targeting enabled. Zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. Targeting enabled. Entering zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. Warning. ADS cannon destroyed. Manual targeting enabled. Entering zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled. Manual targeting enabled. Destroyed. Manual targeting enabled. Warning, AGS cannon destroyed.
Dead.
Dead and gone. I'll try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Shit.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Finally! USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read? We're too late.
The Valor!
It's heading right for you!
Brace yourself!
Nicole.
Collision imminent.
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us, an asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Chen, it...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Vacuum. Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you.
entering zero gravity.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
Commander Cadigan, to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien. And extremely dangerous. All personnel, to arms. Fire at will!
Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution, lord, unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Okay, the warhead's clear.
Hammond, this doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that Singularity core and let's get out of here.
Thank you.
wriggling. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
disengaged.
Thank you.
the Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Christ, what did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. It's not Chip. Shoot him!
What?
Chip! Hammond!
Jamie? No.
Hammond!
You're a joke.
Oh, God. Hammond! Hammond! No!
Quarantine lockdown disengaged.
Vitals, they just flatlined. He...
Hammond's gone. Hammond's shit.
Oh my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor's gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning.
Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid.
Here. Fuck, that was close.
Chen, Johnston, now Hammond. And I'm tracking movement from the Valor. I think some of those mutated soldiers made it on board. What about the Valor's Singularity Core?
It's covered in blood, but I got it. God, I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity.